I tell you, it is Allah tells you and encourages you to do so. Is it still wrong? If Allah is telling you to practice prostitution, that is still wrong. Okay.
Oh, don't run away. Don't show your governance here.
Why all what you care about is making money? Why you don't spread love? Why you don't spread peace? Why you always preaching hate? Why you terrorizing us as Muslim, Hartoon? Why you terrorizing our belief?
Not here.
Remove your mask if you are brave. Come on. Come on. If you are brave, remove your mask.
What is the name of his mother? Amina. And her husband?
Abdullah.
So, when did Muhammad...
Do you know what your father's name?
I don't know what is my father's name. Do you know? I haven't finished my question. So, did you know that Muhammad's father died 4 years before Muhammad born?
No.
You didn't know that?
How come you didn't know that? Did you know? Is Jesus' father is God?
I do know Jesus' father is God.
Jesus is the eternal Son of Father. Don't talk to my brother like that.
This is speaker's corner. Okay. Second point. So, if Muhammad's father died 4 years before Muhammad born.
Who told you that?
If Muhammad's father died four years before Muhammad born, can you tell me? How is it miracle?
That's a sin.
Miracle?
That's a sin. It's added to your sins.
What is sin? Muhammad's father was 4 years old.
Don't run.
Okay. What is wrong?
I'm not trying. Jesus is a prophet.
Jesus is the eternal Son of God. He is Alpha and Omega.
Even the satanic book Quran says Jesus is God.
Jesus is the Son of God. Talk about your Bible.
That satanic book even says Jesus is God and Jesus is the Son of God.
I believe you are Indian. What about Hindu?
Even the satanic book says that Jesus is the
The girl that said the freeing of the bird, you remember her?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's here and she's wearing a Free Palestine t-shirt.
Okay. Where is the guy?
He took the opportunity.
He ran away. I just took 2 second break. Disgraceful. All I wanted to know, what kind of miracle is that woman is pregnant for 4 years? Or what kind of miracle it is that we don't even know?
Come here. Don't run.
Last week, you are talking about muta.
Yeah? Yeah?
Do you practice muta?
Wait, do you practice muta?
It's very ugly if you do. If you do practice muta, it is very ugly.
And also, did you practice boyfriend?
No.
Why?
I'm Christian.
Why?
I'm Christian.
What about all this? They have boyfriend and girlfriend.
I don't care what others does, sir.
That's your religion.
That's not my religion.
That's in your Quran. That's in your Quran. You are legalizing muta. You are legalizing prostitution. You are legalizing prostitution in your Quran. And in your Islam. In your Muhammad.
What about Muhammad?
Muhammad is the one who is...
What about the girlfriend?
Oh, sorry.
What about the girlfriend?
Mr. Muslim, let me talk to you. People do lots of crazy things.
This is the people's practice. People's practice.
What's that?
It's not biblical. But Quran says muta is halal. Quran says.
I'm a Muslim.
Quran says muta is halal.
Maybe it doesn't say. Does it?
No.
Okay. Why did you say it does say? Because of Surah 424?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So, Surah 424, he interprets that is the muta, which is the prostitution, okay? You have sex with people and then you pay them money. So, let's turn on the Quran and then see if it is in the Quran.
Yeah, it is in the Quran.
It will be great opportunity to see who is lying.
What's it said?
So can you read it for me?
No, read it.
Okay, are you afraid of reading it?
That is not a Quran. That's a translation.
That's translation.
Who translated?
Let me bring a...
We will read the translation. He didn't translate it. I didn't translate it. Okay. Sahih International translated. If you don't like it, I've got Yusuf Ali translation as well.
Which Bible
we
you are following?
English translation.
Which Bible you are following?
And then we will read the Arabic.
Which Bible
and then
you are following?
Don't worry about the Bible.
Which Bible you are following? The Bible, Quran is falling in love with. So now, since you are afraid of reading it, and... Oh, don't talk to me. He tells you don't talk to me. Please walk away. Please walk away. While your God is in the Constitution, please walk away.
I think you are one of the saints of this.
Don't show your cowardice here. Don't show your cowardice.
Now we are friendly. Asking the question. This is not the welcome's corner, this is speaker's corner.
Yeah, but if you're preaching the word of God, you got to be a bit appealing.
The one we are talking about, you never know. You never know. Sir, you never know. You don't know.
Come here.
Sir, instead of laughing, we are talking about prostitution. Did you ever practice prostitution?
Never.
So you are going against Quran?
No, it's not. If someone tells you, practice prostitution, would you do it?
No, never.
Does it matter who tells you? If it is your mom, your father, your brother, your friend, it is wrong.
Or Muhammad.
What if I tell you? It is Allah tells you and encourages you to do so. Is it still wrong? If Allah is telling you to practice prostitution, that is still wrong. Okay. Are you Muslim? Are you Muslim?
It doesn't matter what I am. I just don't agree with prostitution. Why does Allah believe I am?
Okay, I'll take that as you are Muslim, yet you are ashamed of it. Let me read it. So I'm going to read it from the book called Quran. Okay? And I'm going to read it to you, the word of Allah. Listen carefully.
What's the reference? Hadl, so you can see.
Surah 4, verse 24. You can check it out. Surah 4. You believe it? Don't believe what people say.
Surah 4, 24.
And to you all.
Yeah.
And married women, except those your right hand possess. This is the declare of Allah upon you, and lawful to you all others beside this, provided by you seek them with property, desiring chastity, not unlawful sexual intercourse. So for whatever you enjoy from them, give them compensation. As an obligation, and there is no blame upon you for what you mutually agree to behind the obligation. Indeed, Allah is knowing and wise. Can you tell me what? Why are you giving money to those women? Is it dowry?
Yes.
Okay, you are not married to them. Why are you giving them dowry?
No, you are. The thing is saying, if you want to make a contract with them where you can have intercourse with them, you have to pay them a certain amount of value, a sum, which is called a dowry. Where does that prove that when you get married to them, where's the section where say later on divorce them? Where is that implicated prostitution?
Say it again.
Because what's the definition?
Sorry, I didn't hear. Repeat what you said.
What's the definition of prostitution?
Prostitution.
Yes.
You have sex with someone and then you pay them for the pleasure you receive.
And then you leave them.
And then you leave them. Or in here.
Where is that?
He never got stabbed. It was a lie, it was a setup. He never got stabbed.
You look very handsome with that, man.
He never got stabbed. It was a lie. It was a setup.
Setup.
It was a setup. He never got stabbed. It was a setup.
The lion got scar on the face.
He never got scar on the face. He never got stabbed.
Muhammad is false prophet. Allah is false God. Whatever you say, Muhammad is false prophet. Allah is false God. Muhammad is false prophet. Muhammad is false prophet. Allah is false God. That's all you need to remember. And turn to Lord Jesus Christ. You don't need to hide behind the mask. Brother.
Fuck EDL. EDL. Fuck EDL. Fuck EDL. EDL.
Grow up and show your face.
Don't tell him. Don't tell him.
Just move on with your pen and my mask.
Hey. EDL. Fuck you, Mr. Fenty. Are you a fucking girl? Don't defend him again. A woman. A woman.
There are lots of reasons we should be confident. Allah is false God, Muhammad is false prophet, and his followers are dangerous. And this moment is those reasons.
Tommy the bummy boy.
What are you hiding?
Leave it. It's not worth it. They're not worth it.
Let them bark. Let them bark.
One against one. One against one.
Throw up and shine your face. Yeah. Be covered. Don't be covered. Show your faces. Show your faces. Don't be covered. Don't be covered. Don't be covered. Don't be covered. Show your faces. Show your faces.
Allah is false God. Muhammad is false prophet. And followers of Islam is running towards hell. Why? Because they are following false God, they are following false prophet. Allah is false God, Muhammad is false prophet. And speaking behind the mask just shows us how much false religion you follow.
False prophet. Come on. If you are brave, remove your mask.
I am not a man.
Remove your mask if you are brave. Come on. If you are brave, remove your mask. Remove your mask. If you are brave, remove your mask. If you are brave, remove your mask. Come on, remove your mask.
Remove your mask
and speak these
words.
Let them speak behind the mask. Remember, Allah speaks behind the veil. They can't even show their faces.
Allah spoke behind the
veils. Muslims today speak behind the mask. Why? It gives them security.
Shame on
Simon, why are you running away? Why are you running away? Come on, come on, come on. If you are brave, remove your mask and come. Come on, come on, come on. Your Allah is hiding behind the veil. Veil.
Where's Jada? Where the fuck is Jada gone? Fucking dick. Where is she? Where is she?
That's all they can do is mock.
Where's Jada?
That's right.
Where's Jada?
It's intimidating mock.
Where's Jada? That's it.
Don't worry.
Do you want to check whose mask is better?
Oh. This bag is going to work.
Do you want to check whose mask is better? Do you want to check whose mask is better?
Where's Jada? Where's Tommy Robinson? Huh? All good.
Do you want to check whose mask is better? Do you want to have mask competition here?
Come on, child.
Guys, walk away, please. Walk away. Walk away. Walk away. I am not Allah. I am not Muhammad. I am not Ali Harbi Ali, who stopped the MP 17 times.
The world knows very well who was a terrorist.
I am not Allah.
The world knows very well.
I am not Allah.
The world knows.
It was the Muslim gentleman who told it was all right to stop. Who stopped MP for 17 times. I am not Allah. That's the bottom line. Look at the face of Allah. Look at the face of Allah.
You provoking the Muslim. You doing that for money here. You provoking the Muslim to get money from Christians. That's what you doing here.
Am I hurting your feelings?
You playing the Christian feelings. No, you know.
It looks like
you are terrorist. And then you are funding with the terrorist.
I am not Allah. If I am terrorist, go to Mr. Policeman. I am sure Mr. Policeman will buy me dinner.
You're fighting society, you terrorist. You're not serving the society. You are shame to your country. You're making angry and you look bad. You're putting the angry people in danger. You are a terrorist, Abdul.
Your Quran is dividing it.
That's
I
your
don't
brothers.
Know which church is the terrorist. Which church is the terrorist? Which
that.
Church is the only church the terrorist like you to represent here, Abdul?
That is not the reason.
Why you don't preach about Jesus?
Talk to the face.
Why you always dissing about him? You never preach about Jesus. You never invited people to Christianity.
Be nice.
Jesus loved you.
Guys, we are in a competition for the face, man. I am racist.
If you believe I am a terrorist,
why don't you go to the Mr. Policeman? Just go to the Mr. Policeman.
Even Allah says, I progress.
Muhammad is false prophet. Muhammad is false prophet.
Palestine will be free.
Muhammad is false prophet.
Palestine will be free.
Muhammad is false prophet.
Palestine will be free. Palestine. 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 Palestine.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Muhammad died with a poison.
He cannot save himself.
Muhammad died like a rat.
With a poison, Muhammad died like a rat. Like a rat, he died.
Wipe your ass! Wipe your ass! Don't hit me! He's hitting me!
Okay.
He's hitting me.
Why are you fighting society here to make money, Hartoon? Why all what you care about is making money? Why you don't spread love? Why you don't spread peace? Why you always preaching hate? Why you terrorizing us as Muslim, Hartoon? Why you terrorizing our belief? Why you calling us pedophile? Why you terrorizing us? You terrorists making money.
Tell us, Jesus is the Lord and your Savior. Jesus is the eternal Son of God. Allah. If you love Christians, if you love Jesus, just tell us that.
The biggest terrorist is Allah.
If you are a good woman, all of that will never happen.
And you are the follower of that Allah.
You're dividing us.
You are a professional.
She had an Arab boyfriend. Ask her what she had an Arab boyfriend.
Allah is the biggest terrorist.
Ask her what she had Muslim Arab boyfriend.
Allah is the biggest terrorist.
Ask him. Ask her.
She had an Arab boyfriend.
Why you had an Arab boyfriend before? Why you had a Muslim
Let's
boyfriend?
Read. You Let's had read Quran here.
Why you had a Muslim boyfriend?
Let's read Quran here.
He left you because you're ugly. Not because of your religion. Don't bring it to Islam. He left you because you're ugly.
My Muslim boyfriend apparently left me because I am ugly. I can't do much if Allah has made me like this. Allah made me like this. If Allah made me ugly, that's it. But the bottom line is, eternal Son of the Father, Lord Jesus Christ, loves me. He created me wonderfully. Don't push my brother, sir.
Stop pushing.
Oi, stop picking on it, okay? Stop pushing it away. You're going to come and stop pushing it away. Calm down, Larry.
It's fine. They come across here.
They are not terrorists.
There'll be a few countries flying, believe
me. Same officer.
Don't touch him. It's assault. Stop pushing him. That's assault.
Brother, move back.
No.
Yes.
You hit me.
You never got stabbed.
Allah is a terrorist. According to Quran.
Let me identify the problem. The problem is you are in Islam. Islam is very dangerous ideology. The solution is you need to turn to Lord Jesus Christ.
She wants the money every time. Everyone supports you is responsible like you in your terrorist act.
She is not
Everyone
Muhammad.
Everyone wanting you is a terrorist.
She is not
like
Muhammad. She is not asking for
a
consultation.
Terrorist.
For consultation.
She is a liar.
Do you
she
ask consultation?
She is a Muslim and don't share the video. She only shares with the Muslim.
Muhammad
respond.
Is the only man
you
who asks
your
name
with the video. You don't share the
for a consultation.
This is the fact. I have all the people.
Muhammad asked for a consultation.
She
never asked for a consultation.
Number one.
They are abusing me in their language. In Punjabi language. They are abusing me in Punjabi language.
What does he say?
Your daughter.
Okay.
So look. She has hate in her heart.
I am not Muhammad.
You can't be Muhammad anyway.
Muhammad is Satan.
Your Allah is the biggest hate preacher. No, you. This you are a cunt. Muhammad better than you. You can't be Muhammad.
No.
You are a dirty man. Look to your face. It doesn't matter if you're entertaining me.
She never asked for consultation. Only Muhammad asked for consultation.
You think really you are pretty good? You are nothing. You're just a human.
This
Kirill Sinki is a bodyguard or son. You look like my. Don't think you're fucking out. My dear, my heart is beating.
Muslim with dirty
mouth. You're wearing a mask. You're a coward.
Jesus rebuked the Satan. Jesus said, get thee behind me, Satan.
Jesus is the son of
Jesus said, get thee behind me, Satan.
Jesus is homosexual.
Jesus rebuke the Satan.
Jesus is sinless.
Jesus
is the Son of God. Jesus is the Father, my God. Jesus is the Savior of
the truth and
Jesus is the Savior of me and Savior of yours.
Jesus said,
Jesus is the
get thee behind me, Satan.
Jesus is the
Jesus said, get thee behind me, Satan.
Jesus is a pig.
Jesus is the sinless, perfect King of Kings.
Jesus is
the Alpha and Omega. Jesus is the Savior of the universe. Jesus is the eternal Son of the Father.
Jesus said, get thee behind me, Satan. Get thee behind me, Satan.
Number one.
They are abusing now. Just record it.
Tell us what it says, brother.
They are abusing to my daughter and my sister.
What are they saying?
Your sister Jesus and daughter.
That's pitiful language coming from the
They have learned from
prophet.
Quran.
They learned from this their
the,
prophet.
This is the language Quran is teaching them.
Aisha.
This is the language. This is the language they are learning from Quran. This is the language they are learning from Quran, from Muhammad, from Allah. They are learning from Allah, from Muhammad, who is the biggest liar.
He was not Yahusha, not Jesus. Why then was he called in Israel? Liar!
Allah said,
you are a liar!
Use
no, why
taqiyah.
Then was he called in Israel?
So Muslims Jesus are using taqiyah all the time.
You are a liar!
Jesus Christ is the King of Kings!
He is the Lord and Lord.
Jesus Christ is the one
Lord of
who holds the universe by the
Jesus
power of his word. Jesus Christ is the one who says every knee will bow down to him. Jesus Christ is the one one day every tongue is going to confess he is the Lord. Jesus Christ is the one who gave his life on the cross for you. Jesus Christ is the one who conquered the grave.
Jesus Christ rebuked the Satan.
Jesus is nonsense.
Jesus rebuked the Satan.
Jesus Christ is the sinless, perfect God.
Jesus
Christ is the Alpha and Omega.
Come out of pagan Islam. Come to Jesus. Islam is a pagan religion. Islam is a pagan religion. Come out of that. Come to Jesus.
Can you show us your face?
Jesus is the true God.
Or do you feel brave enough to show us your face when you stab someone?
Share.
Don't stay in a
show. Show us your face.
Your mates have gone. Follow them.
Follow them,
you bitch. Bully. Do you want some fresh air there? You want some fresh air over there? I'm the cut.
Bottom line is this. There is an ideological Islam touches people instead of changing people in a better way. It destroys humanity. We saw the examples. That was the examples of Islam which touched the individuals. That's the example. That's the same example who is followers without any shame, without any disgrace. They are brave enough to go and stop an MP of UK 17 times. Why? Because there is an ideology is encouraging them to do it. People are dying. People are being murdered. It's not they are dying. Steve. They are being murdered. What is happening? Steve. Because there are the followers of Islam being destroyed by Islam. Islam needs to go. Islam needs to go. Quran needs to go. It all needs to go and replace with Lord Jesus Christ, the King of Kings, eternal Son of the Father, who opens his arms and then he wants them to run to him. He opens his arms and he waits for them. Why? Because while he was sinless, he gave himself for them. He conquered the grave. He conquered the grave. And one day he will conquer those individuals who are behind the masks. Because he wants people to repent and turn to him to have eternal life. Now, Mr. Muslims are going against atheists at Speaker's Corner. It's not only Muslims are against Christians, they are against humanity. And see, he's the Mr. Policeman. Those are the Mr. Policeman. It's just funny. Let them laugh. It is just so funny. Let them continue to laugh. Disgraceful. Seriously disgraceful.